Hey, bet. Hey, bet. All right, man, we bet. And we about to bet somebody I don't know, but y'all recommended this. This is Marson Sweet Dreams on One Guitar. I don't know who this is, but y'all recommended it. So I'm going to react to it, but go ahead, subscribe, thumbs up, and join the Discord down below. But we about to check out who Marson is, because y'all, you guys recommended it, and I said I'm going to check it. Every time somebody recommends something, I'll write it down, and I just got to listen. I'll go through it, and I'll react to it. But hey, we back. Subscribe. Ooh, that sound good. Oh, this video is fire too. See, a singer or just a guitar player? Oh, so he plays just like guitar, but he does it in like a, he almost makes his guitar as powerful as if somebody was singing over it. It sounds familiar. You know how talented you gotta be to just play guitar and it get 500k views off YouTube? This dude talented as hell. I don't know why somebody recommended this, but I'm glad you did. It's good. And the video is fire as hell. This dude is talented. I love the energy from this music video too, like how the shots are like pacing kind of fast because the music is fast. I love it. That part when he does that, hell, let's go back a little bit. That doesn't even sound real. The fact that he's doing that with just a guitar is insane. Like, he not used no program or anything. He just really doing this with his hands. My head ain't stopped moving ever since this came on. Oh, his life is almost over. That voice in the background creepy as hell though. Fire. Marson, Sweet Dreams on One Guitar. Fire. This guy, super talented. I could never do that, but, I'd be interested in seeing some more stuff he covers. Does he cover any songs that are, like, lot of us know or anything like that, but yeah, I like that song. That was cool. He didn't have to use words and it was still good. And I like that the background voice was creepy, but I get why he did it. It fit the vibe of the song, you know, it was kind of like dark. But subscribe, thumbs up. That was Marston's first time reaction hearing him. I just wrote his name down. I literally typed in YouTube and it popped up. But subscribe, and yeah, man, pay me back. Thumbs up the video too.